Honey, you okay?
I'm as fine as a woman who's just learnt a late husband was murdered is ever going to be. Paul, you don't seem to be really understanding that.
I have to bet you are beginning to ever so slightly scare me.
Scare you?
And I'm wondering if there's anything you need to tell me.
No. There's nothing I need to tell you.